The deadly shooting happened here in the Riverview Plaza Apartments yesterday morning. Investigators say the 14-year-old knew the gunman.
It's just kind of shocking. No, it's really shocking. I just don't understand.
Some Riverview residents are reeling in shock following the murder of a teenage boy. Police say 14-year-old Ian Coleman of South St. Louis died of a gunshot wound in an apartment in the 10,000 block of Tolley Lane. One resident where the deadly shooting happened did not want to be identified, but says Coleman's life was cut short.
Another baby gone, you know, soon and too soon. And I don't think it's right. I don't think it's fair, you know, to him and his family, you know. It just needs to stop, you know. It's sad.
We're told it all unfolded at the Riverview Park Apartments in North County, City of Riverview, shortly before 11 Saturday, when officers responded to make a welfare check.
When I came outside, I saw them knocking on the door, but they didn't, ain't nobody answer, so they had to, you know, go in.
Once inside, they found Coleman dead with at least one gunshot wound. Reportedly, a group of teenagers were at the apartment.
I see crime scene and the police in the yard with the tape, and I'm like, wow.
Police say a juvenile male is considered a person of interest, but has not been taken into custody. Coleman is the second child shot and killed over the weekend. On Friday, police say 10-year-old Eddie Hill IV was shot and killed in a drive-by shooting in North St. Louis City.
Police say if you have any information in regards to the shooting, you're urged to contact Crime Stoppers. In Riverview, I'm Kelly Hoskins.